nothing. Get that box.
What's the matter, you weak or something?
No, get the box. Wait a minute. Take off your hat.
Why?
Lady.
Oh, pardon me, ma'am. What do I do now?
Well, you just...
No, I'm surrounded.
All right, wise guy, what happens now?
We hide out till daylight, then we use this stuff, see? Come on. Pardon me, madam. We can... You see that point?
No, but I feel it.
Now, take it easy, boys. What's the matter, kid? You nervous?
Just a pinky, look. Now I'm nervous all over, Mo.
It'll all be over very soon, my dear. You, the beautiful one.
Oh, let go, will you? Wait a minute.
Now, just a minute, Doc. You gonna do the chopping yourself?
Certainly. What do you mean,
Why, with those skinny arms, you couldn't chop your way through a paper bag.
I am the best axe man on the island.
Baloney. You'll probably wind up cutting this handsome specimen right through there. And the laugh will be on you.
Yeah.
Well, you impertinent swine.
Oh, flattery will get you nowhere. Now, before you do any chopping on my pal here, you got to show me. Here, I'll bet you can't chop your way through this little flimsy box.
Ha! Watch me.
I will.
Oh, nothing like a little dynamite to change the guy's attitude, eh? Come on, beetle puss, fetch me something to eat. Beat it! Beat it! How do you say beat it in your native tongue?
Ungao.
Ungao and make it snappy. Go on, Ungao. Go on.
My father wants to know, where did Varulu go?
Well, you tell him something unexpected came up, so he went to pieces. All right. You got plenty of time for that. We gotta get this first lesson over. Music, maestro.